right. That's you. Turn you down. All right. All right, let's turn on some music. Seconds. Eight, no. Okay. Zara the Slayer it is. Let's just do my stuff here.
I lived in a house whose porch collected cigarettes.
All right, let's get this party started. Go Elves. Thanks, Dave McCain. Receiving. Let's see how this goes. So what does the star player have? Block. Dauntless. That's pretty good. Dodge, yes. Stakes. Oh, it's got stab. Interesting. Oh, but that's stakes are only for Khemri, Necromantic, Undead, or Vampire. That's really interesting. And then jump up. Pretty good. Pretty good. A Blodger with Loner and Dauntless. Dauntless is the big one for that one. And it's got that elf screen going. This is kind of scary. So he is 14 to 16, 5 to 6, 0 to 6, 4 to 6, 5 to 6, 0 to 6, 13 to 16. Okay. J-Dog at 8 of 16. Jim Jam. Kickoff is nigh. Ooh, interesting. Great bounce, but not a bad bounce. Ugh. Lame. Okay. Hmm. So he's got one word answer? One word answer. Okay. I thought he bought another one. Okay. And this guy's got... Oh, this guy. Damn, son! Safe throw and kick. Okay. What does this guy have? Catch. Sidestep. Nice. Okay. Roland, it's your turn! Roland? Okay. I feel like if I was a Wood Elf team, I would go all antlers. It looks like he did that. What does your War Dancer have? 31, shit. Leap, strip ball, catch, low AV. Ooh. Damn it. I'm supposed to be the one who gets the removals. No way! What did I roll? Armor shouldn't be 7 plus, it is 6. Okay. Does she have like 90 blow or something? No? Slayer block. Oh, it's just a 10. Wow, I can't believe I didn't break armor on that. That is so lame.
Yes, sir.
There it is. Are you serious? I am like the worst against low non-bashy teams. They always bash me. It's annoying. So bad. And I am like just not. I got like no hobgoblins. Alright. Just single die. Is he supported? Okay. Seriously, jeez, break some armor, man. You got a freaking claw. Shouldn't have followed that up. Reduces it to 8. Or increases it to 8. I see now. I need to get Mighty Blow on that guy so bad. Interesting. Really good for me, actually.
You gonna do it? Oh, there's a blitz. Okay. Well. Crap. Gutsy. 1 second left. I want to smash your little war dancer. Wow, that was good placement, man. Still basically have no way to blitz that guy. Yeah, I think that's better. Equalizes the team sizes. So he goes there. Probably should have had him cover the back end, which I still can. Cap it off. He'll cap it off. 3, 4, 5. Ugh. Oofed.
Thank you.
need to be Bashir. Bankman. Ah. All right.
Yep.
What's your AV? It's 8. It's an 8 plus. So yeah, that's my bullets. So... Elves can basically reach anywhere, but I think that's where I want to be. Always outrun my fucking dudes. It's only a window. Whatever, I kind of like it.
Jesse, I'm just playing it on my desktop. Since it's picking up my desktop audio, you know, it picks up the game audio. It also picks up
Spotify as well. Anything that's playing on your desktop will run through OBS on your desktop audio. New prod, bro. Hot streaming tips. The hottest streaming tips on Gnoll Patrol's channel. Yeah, it's important to remember. So if like you're surfing the web and you get like a pop-up ad that plays an automatic ad, you'll get like a car commercial or whatever broadcasting over OBS. That's always fun. But also that's why you get like the double loop if you have your Twitch open and you're monitoring it on your desktop and you don't mute it, then you'll have like a double loop of you talking. I do not want to give you three turns. Ouch. Serious with these armor breaks. Stout little elves. What? These guys are armor. They're armor 9! I'm so tired of, like, these little weak teams just rolling rocks. 12 on the armor roll, 11 on the armor roll. Ugh. So lame. Wow, that is really lame. Wish I could roll like that. Strength 4. I like am not gonna be able to do really anything here. Okay. Yeah, this is rough, man. Goblin. And that's it. I could throw a blitz and come back, couldn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, armor breaks for old Eric. And I roll a one. Are you fucking kidding me? All right. So yeah, Jesse, this is going to be something I propose next year, is that we do try the 2-minute turns during the preseason and then do a vote after the preseason as to whether people want to do 2-minute turns or 3-minute turns. Will it reroll? It will not. Are kind of shitty. Okay, I'll stall for one more turn, so. It's my Fowler. It's my Ricky Fowler. Oh. Should I blitz with that guy? If I'm gonna blitz, I should blitz with that guy. So it'll just be a straight walk. Damn it.
I'll follow him.
Break armor once. Give it a shot. Give it an old college try. Tackle. Come on. And I bet you he breaks armor.
No, he didn't.
Broke armor.
I can't.
I can't believe this shit. 10 on the armor roll. I think he's broken armor on 4 Chaos Dwarves at this point.
That is just ridiculous. That is just ridiculous.
That means he's rolled a 10 plus on 4 armor break rolls. Plus? No 10 plus. Good. If I want to kill a dude, I mean, I have... I feel like I gotta take the test down here. I'm gonna get greedy. I wanna get some SPPs. Touchdown. Click clop. The click clop dance. Okay. Wait, he got up? What the fuck? Oh, animations. All right. So she stays in, huh? Interesting. Interesting. Dark tackle. All right, guard in the line. Smash on the line, guard on the line. Smash on the line. There. Oh, I don't even know why I did that. I don't have any turns left. That was really dumb. Real dumb.
It's almost like he's consulting a manual. There's a manual, you ask? Ah. That's not great. That's really not great. It's his movement. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go for it. It's his movement. Yeah. All right. Shouldn't have kicked it there. Should have kicked it there. Let's see where it bounces. Hopefully it bounces back toward us. Let's Sean Ryan this thing. Oh, no, that's fine. I like how it's not a touchback if it goes into the end zone. Okay. Drop it. Ugh. Oh man. That'll do. That'll do. Oh man. Rough justice. want to kill that war dancer so badly. Shit. Wow. Okay. I'd love to blitz this guy. I feel like I should blitz this guy though, so I can get this guy at least upfield. To get scary. He's out of the way. Let's see what I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Push will do. Right. No, it won't. I should have re-rolled that. At least I can re-roll this. Put pressure on the ball.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What? What?
Do that, and it's a 2-die on him. Should do it.
Yeah, it sucks that I freed up his war dancer. Ah, the leap in. He did it. Shit. And he's got a strip ball, right? Yeah. Not over yet. So much game left. Oh, did land in two tackle zones, which is good for me. Drop it. Yeah. Yeah. Good bounce, though. All right. It's a three die. It's too good to pass up. Fowler. It's over there. Break armor, for Christ's sakes, a two on the armor roll. Oof. Does he have dodge? Pals are good. Pals are good. Armor breaks, man. Did have to use that reroll. All right. Injury? Oh, God, come on. I need an injury so bad. Oh, I need an injury so bad. Saw that coming. Thank you. doesn't blitz, though. Ah, J-Dog. You suck at fouling, man. You really suck at fouling. I don't think you've ever succeeded a foul. Gives him straight up pretty good odds on that. Yeah, do that. Stood that guy up before I fouled. Getting cocky. Nuffle has a way of humbling you. What did I roll on my... on that? Dodge. Oh. Yeah, push. What? Oh. Yeah, that's even better. You had it with the push. Bad though. Can't you see Nice. Caging me in. Okay. All right. Break armor. For criminy's sake, break armor. Thank you.
snaked the fucking go for it. Oh. Oh my goodness. Well. You going to bed, babe? Oh shit, I didn't know this dodge. That's Blood Bowl, baby.
Thank you.
Injury. I'm seeking SP pace, but not like this. That was so bad.
Thank you.
want that other loner to come next to me so I can smash him. Should get two blocks off at least, so it's good. Some star player points there. God damn it, Claw Man. Oh, you had one job. You had one job. Seriously. I can't believe it. I really can't believe it. And once again, nobody levels up. I swear, dude, this team is like cursed. Nobody levels up ever. Zero level ups. 4 of 6, 5 of 6, 5 of 6, 5 of 6, 14 of 16, 15 of 16.
I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. I really can't believe it. Oh, man, and I got a lot of cash, but I think I'll just save that for the playoffs. I think that's what you got to do. I bet your Rolo into deep is going to get the next one. Ugh. Thanks for watching, guys.